presenting Yasha Heifetz. Music from America, a special rebroadcast for the service men and women of the United Nations.
Tonight, the orchestra is under the direction of Robert Armbruster.
We turn to the orchestra as it opens our program with an excerpt from Borodin's opera Prince Igor, the Polovetsky March. Thank you. Yasha Heifetz and the composer Mozart go very well together indeed. And we are happy to have as our first solo number this evening a part of a concerto of this great composer. Written when Mozart was but 19, this work for the violin has nevertheless the stamp of maturity, and Yasha Heifetz interprets it with delicacy and grace. Here now is the lovely second movement, the Andante Cantabile, from Mozart's Concerto No. 4 in D major. Mr. Heifetz. most familiar compositions. The piece is brooding and tumultuous, with surges of emotion that seem to echo the distant tolling of bells. Here is Sergei Rachmaninoff's majestic Prelude in C sharp minor. Yasha Heifetz will now be heard in two favorite concert pieces, one of which Mr. Heifetz has been playing for quite some time. The other, a more recent addition to his repertoire. The first of these is from Defia's Suite Populaire Espagnole, arranged for the violin by the Polish musician Paul Kochanski. We hear now the plaintive versus entitled Nana, Yasha Heifetz.
Thank you.
For his final selection, Yasha Heifetz presents the first radio performance of a very unusual work, written especially for him by the distinguished composer Mario Castelnuovo Tedesco. It's a transcription for violin of the Largo al Factotum from Rossini's opera The Barber of Seville. When he first performed this piece in concert last year, the audience was a bit bewildered and didn't know whether to laugh or take it seriously. For the violin of Yasha Heifetz was behaving very much like the voice of their favorite baritone, with some new and astonishing effects added. But we'll tip you off that this is a humorous piece, and a chuckle or a laugh is perfectly in order. Accompanied by Robert Armbruster, and Yasha Heifetz now brings us this rollicking Figaro. Mr. Heifetz.